kids, you used to be able to just play out, and there was just a lot more trust.
It was different, you were trusted and you could go out and play for hours, and you know, I used to go out in the school holidays and say to my mum, I'll be back in for my tea, and I'd be out from like 10 in the morning to like till 5 and 6 at night, and it were all right, and you felt safe, and you could play on the streets and play on the park, or even if there weren't no youth clubs and stuff, you could go out and do that. And now, you know, you can't even trust your kids to go to shopping anymore.
You heard of them robbing old ladies? If I heard my kids had bloody robbed anybody, I'd knock their heads off.
I don't let her go anywhere without me because I'm scared that something will happen, and that's just how it is now.
It's like kids having kids. They don't know how to look after themselves, never mind looking after another kid.
If you've got a decent mobile phone and you're in the park, you know, you get mugged and stuff.
And it's like if the police took me home, my mother would batter me, right? And you see them carrying on now. Mother's going, get your hands off my son. You know, well, if mothers speak to police like that, then kids are going to, aren't they? No respect for them.
Just like a lot of what you read and stuff in the newspapers, it scares you, like, look, you know, kids getting attacked and beaten up and mugged and raped, and it just scares you to death, and it just makes you think.
Instead of putting money into building bloody houses we don't need, set some up for kids. You know, something that's free for them. Somewhere they can go and just hang out and, you know, learn new stuff.